See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Scheint keiner da zu sein. Wollen wir uns mal ins Lager schleichen?
You see anybody?
Bah.
Stay on your guard.
Watch nur diese kurze Zeit.
Check out the tan.
Nur diese kurze Zeit, um sich zu entscheiden. Schlimm.
Clear. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Oh, dann gucken wir uns mal ein bisschen um hier.
Nothing.
Da?
Empty.
Empty. Okay. Sonst nichts.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff. Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Walkie-talkie.
What do you find?
Nee, eine Kamera.
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Mehr oder weniger. Gucken, was wir hier haben. Blutiges Häschen.
The hell?
Don't fucking move.
Shit!
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them.
Oh, I know you. I know what you are, and I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down! You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
You shot Mark, you psycho bitch!
Who the fuck is Mark? I don't know any Mark.
You shot him at the dairy!
The fuck I did. That's them other people. They's good buddies with your boyfriend here. I guess you met them. Ain't they nice? You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for us.
God.
God damn it.
Straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So, yeah. We head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. Come on.
Also, ich hätte nicht schießen wollen.
That was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
Was ist da wieder los?
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. We don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner'll be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Ha, Clementine. Ey. Bringen wir erstmal den Hut. Oder Mütze, wie auch immer. Käppi. Wie man es auch immer nennen will.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Ich glaube, sie hat es versucht.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
Hier, Clint, wir haben was für dich.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. She looks skinny. Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he oughta.
Thanks.
Yep.
Okay, guck mal hier nochmal. Leerer Stall. Okay.
I want to put in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay.
Leerer Stall. So, ist hier noch irgendwas? Auf der anderen Seite. Klamotten.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Lass mal Klamotten hier.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff, something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
What? See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Lenke Andy ab, um ihn aus der Scheune zu locken.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
Why do you lock that door?
Because we can't afford to lose our shit to the people in the woods. They come down here every once in a while and raid our stuff, even with the fence.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right, all right. Be right back, Doc.
Okay. Kenny?
I still can't get that lock off the door.
You probably just need a screwdriver or something.
Ist hier im Stall vielleicht irgendwas? Warte mal, da war irgendwas. Ich denke mal, das wird uns zwar jetzt nicht weiterhelfen, aber da war trotzdem irgendwas. Ich will da nochmal rein.
It's a feeding trough.
Alles klar. Hör ich jetzt nicht auf. Ah, warte mal, ich weiß, wo ich einen herkriege. Warte mal, warte mal, warte mal, warte mal.
False alarm. I'm back.
Mist. Ich hab da so eine Ahnung, wo ich einen herkriege. Genau, mach mal schön die Tür zu.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Hier nicht irgend... Da vorne! Multitool! Das könnte helfen! So. Ey, von hier drinnen sieht's aus, als wird's gleich regnen. Und draußen ist es eigentlich relativ hell. Gut, dann wollen wir noch mal was versuchen.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
Danny needs something again.
All right, all right. Be right back, Doc.
Gut, jetzt kann man auch an die Tür gehen.
Okay, let's do this.
False alarm. I'm back.
Das ist jetzt doof. Kannst du da nichts machen, Kenny?
I picked up something I think could help with the lock.
All right, good to hear.
I tried distracting Andy, but he keeps coming back.
There's got to be something out there you can mess with to keep him busy for a while. What about those generators?
Kann man da irgendwas machen mit den Generator? Schauen wir mal. Der ist doch jetzt eh nicht da. Da können wir da auch dran rumfummeln.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff. Power switch.
Power switch.
Power switch.
Ach, okay. Zurück.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Ach, Kacke. Müssen wir uns was anderes einfallen lassen.
Access. Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Na, den haben wir doch. Ach Mensch, das war das Falsche.
Like that belt strap in the whatchamacallit?
Ow! Damn it! That thing is moving fast.
Okay.
Ow! Damn it! That thing is moving fast.
Na, dann machen wir doch mal aus.
That thing is on too tight for my bare hands. There, that should do it.
Sehr gut.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, son of a fuck. Oh, this take forever.
Na ja, lass dir nur Zeit. So, dann wollen wir mal schauen, was jetzt hinter der Tür eigentlich ist.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Alles klar, Kenny. Ach Mensch. Ja, wissen wir. Ich wollte eigentlich die Schraubenzieher nutzen. Oh, ich vergesse es auch immer wieder.
If I can remove them, I don't even need to deal with the lock.
Raumzieher. Okay, Sesam, öffne dich. Ach du Scheiße.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Look, I just came in and found the door open like that.
Probably my idiot brother. Hey, was anyone with you just now?
No.
Not the doc?
No, she went in the house.
Oh, good. Yeah, good.
Oh, Brenda, biscuits? You are wow. An angel.
Oh, excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Ich meine, mit... Also, was ich jetzt so sagen wollte. Mit das hinter der Tür, das könnte man sich noch schön reden. Ist ja eine Molkerei, vielleicht... tun die auch schlachten.
Daddy's baseball trophy. Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun. This must be Terry.
Was ist das?
Walkers aren't getting through that thing.
Okay.
I could use a shave. Some kind of lotion. Gauze pads.
Okay. Schleichen wir uns mal nach oben. Scheiß. Dieses blöde alte Haus. Ja, was denn? Lauf doch weiter. Geht doch. Okay. Schlafzimmertür, Schranktür.
What do they need so much morphine for? Candles. Smart. Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tube, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff? Where is that cord going?
Schauen wir mal nach, wo dieses Kabel hinführt.
What the hell?
Licht. Auf hier. Okay. Da führt sie.
Is that blood? Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
Das ist nicht außergewöhnlich, aber vielleicht was sich dahinter befindet. Ich will da nicht rein. Mark.
Lee.
Mark. What the hell happened?
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Scheiße, nix wie runter. Runter, 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 runter. Schnell, 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 schnell. Mach, 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 mach. Gott, Lee, lauf!
Don't eat that!
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
They're picking us off to trade as meat.
You're out of your skull.
Mark is upstairs right now with no legs. Brenda. Tell me he's not being eaten right now.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
Just let us go.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
God.
What?
Scheiße.
What? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
Nein.
I'll kill you.
I will tear you fuckers apart with my
bang.
Bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You sick fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the door down!
Stop!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person!
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine?
They
They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.